Welcome to our exciting journey into the world of hibernation. In this video, we're diving deep into the fascinating phenomenon of how and why certain animals hibernate. Have you ever wondered why bears sleep for months or how frogs survive freezing temperatures? We'll uncover the secrets behind these incredible adaptations and explore the significance of hibernation in the animal kingdom. Understanding hibernation is not just a fun fact. It's a key part of nature that helps us appreciate the amazing ways animals survive in different environments. For kids, this topic sparks curiosity and encourages a love for the great outdoors. By learning about hibernation, young explorers can connect with nature and understand the importance of seasonal changes in the animal world. Throughout this video, we'll share interesting stories, fun facts, and even some surprising examples of animals that hibernate. So, get ready to be amazed! Whether you're a budding scientist or just someone who loves animals, there's something here for everyone. Let's embark on this adventure together and discover the wonders of hibernation. Hibernation is a fascinating survival strategy that many animals use to cope with harsh winter conditions. During hibernation, animals enter a state of deep sleep, where their body temperature drops, heart rate slows, and metabolism decreases significantly. This allows them to conserve energy when food is scarce. Imagine how cozy it feels to snuggle under a blanket for a long nap. Hibernating animals do something similar, but for months at a time. Physiologically, animals like bears, ground squirrels, and even some frogs undergo remarkable changes. Their bodies prepare for this long rest by storing fat, which serves as fuel during the hibernation period. Fun visuals, like animated bears curling up in a cave or frogs freezing in a pond, can help illustrate these concepts and make them more relatable. Now think about your own experiences with sleep. Just like you might feel sleepy after a long day of playing, animals feel the urge to hibernate when the weather turns cold. They find a safe, warm place to rest, just like you do when you snuggle into bed. By understanding hibernation, we can appreciate how animals adapt to their environment and the incredible ways they survive. Hibernation is a remarkable adaptation that helps animals survive during harsh weather conditions, especially in winter when food becomes scarce and temperatures drop. By entering a state of deep sleep, animals can conserve energy and avoid the challenges of finding food in a frozen landscape. This survival strategy is crucial for many species, allowing them to wait out the cold months until spring brings warmth and plenty of food. Let's look at some examples. Bears are perhaps the most famous hibernators. They can sleep for up to 6 months, relying on their fat reserves to get through the winter. Ground squirrels, on the other hand, enter a lighter form of hibernation called torpor, where they wake up occasionally but still conserve energy. Other animals, like bats and certain frogs, also use hibernation to survive freezing temperatures. Now, here's a fun question for you. Why do you think animals hibernate? Is it just to sleep, or is there more to it? This curiosity can lead to exciting discoveries about nature and the incredible ways animals adapt to their environments. So, let's keep exploring and find out more about these amazing creatures and their hibernation habits. The hibernation process is a fascinating journey that animals undergo to prepare for their long winter sleep. Before hibernation begins, animals engage in a series of preparations. They start by eating more food to build up fat reserves, which will provide them with energy during their hibernation. This is similar to how humans might enjoy a hearty meal before a long night's sleep, ensuring they feel comfortable and well-rested. Once the preparations are complete, animals enter the first stage of hibernation, known as pre-hibernation. During this time, they find a safe, cozy spot to settle down, like a cave or a burrow. As temperatures drop, they gradually enter deeper stages of hibernation. The second stage is characterized by a significant drop in body temperature and heart rate, allowing them to conserve energy. Finally, during the deepest stage of hibernation, animals may experience long periods of inactivity, waking only occasionally. This process is essential for their survival, just as a good night's sleep is vital for humans to recharge and feel refreshed. Understanding these stages helps us appreciate the incredible adaptations of hibernating animals. Hibernation is a fascinating survival strategy used by various animals, each with unique adaptations that help them thrive in their environments. Let's explore some amazing hibernators and where they call home. First up, we have the iconic bear. These large mammals often hibernate in cozy dens, which can be found in caves or hollowed-out trees. Did you know that a bear can lose up to 30% of its body weight during hibernation? That's a lot of snoring. Next, we have the ground squirrel, a smaller but equally interesting hibernator. These little critters dig extensive burrow systems underground, where they stay safe and warm during the winter months. Fun fact: ground squirrels can wake up briefly during hibernation to eat stored food. Another fascinating hibernator is the little brown bat. These bats hang upside down in caves or attics, entering a deep sleep that helps them survive the cold. They can lower their heart rate to just a few beats per minute. Each of these animals has adapted to their specific habitats, ensuring they can survive the winter months. By learning about these incredible creatures, we can appreciate the amazing ways nature helps them endure the challenges of their environments. Hibernation plays a crucial ecological role in the animal kingdom, contributing to the balance of ecosystems in several ways. When animals hibernate, they help regulate populations by reducing competition for food during harsh winter months. This allows other species to thrive and maintains a healthy balance within their habitats. For example, when bears hibernate, they leave food sources available for smaller animals, which can help sustain the ecosystem. However, hibernating species are facing challenges due to climate change. Warmer winters can disrupt their hibernation cycles, leading to earlier awakenings or insufficient fat reserves. This can result in decreased survival rates and impact the entire food web. For instance, if bears wake up too early, they may struggle to find food, affecting their health and the animals that rely on them. As viewers, you can play a part in protecting these incredible hibernators. Simple actions, like reducing energy consumption, supporting wildlife conservation efforts, and spreading awareness about the importance of hibernation, can make a difference. By understanding the ecological significance of hibernation, we can all contribute to preserving these amazing animals and their habitats for future generations. Let's work together to ensure that hibernation remains a vital part of our natural world. In this video, we've explored the fascinating world of hibernation and its significance in the animal kingdom. We learned that animals hibernate to survive harsh winter conditions, conserving energy when food is scarce. From bears to ground squirrels, each species has unique adaptations that help them thrive during this critical time. Hibernation not only supports individual species, but also plays a vital role in maintaining the balance of ecosystems. As we wrap up, remember the key takeaways. Hibernation is a remarkable survival strategy that allows animals to endure tough winters, and understanding it helps us appreciate the incredible adaptations of wildlife. If you enjoyed this journey into the world of hibernation, we encourage you to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share it with your friends. There's so much more to discover about the animal kingdom, and we have plenty of fun facts and related content waiting for you. So keep exploring with us. Whether it's learning about other amazing survival strategies or diving into the lives of different animals, there's always something new to uncover. Thank you for joining us, and we can't wait to see you in our next adventure.